because we had to explain the fact why it was published by Northern Songs, so it was all a bit fake. And but it worked. The secret was kept only for about 3 or 4 weeks, but that was time enough to prove that the record was a hit. It was on the radio, it was on the charts, it became a big hit without Paul's name on it. And then finally, as I say, the pretense was over and everyone knew that it was a Paul McCartney song. And it's actually, well, it was always one of my favorite songs to sing with Gordon. It's a beautiful song. So here's the Peter and Gordon, written by Paul, okay, now I admit it 50 years later, written by Paul, Woman.
Woman, do you love me? Woman, if you need me, then believe me, I need you to be my woman. Woman, do you love me?
Street. He'd moved in because he was going out with my sister. That meant he was hanging around the house all the time. Eventually, we offered him the guest room, and he and I shared the top floor of our house for about 2 years. During the time, I heard this song, and he explained to me that it was just a reject, that John didn't like it much. Apparently, the first line offended John. Please lock me away. John thought it was a ridiculous opening line. He would say to Paul, okay, I will lock you away. The song's over. And so they weren't going to do it. And when Gordon and I got a record deal, I asked him if we could do it. He said yes. And of course, it's the record that went to number one and changed our lives forever. So, this one, I really would appreciate it if you would all sing along. You may think you don't remember all the words, but trust me, what I've discovered happens is people start singing it, and suddenly, somewhere in the distant past, the words just arrive, and everyone knows all the words, it turns out. So please do join in. I'm so confident about that. So we're going to leave the last verse completely to you guys. So sing all the way, and the last verse is just the same as the first verse, so you'll know it by heart by then. So please join us as we end this evening's show with World Without Love. 2, 3, 4. And Fabulous, you sound great, thank you.